Hey, rise and shine, partner. Time to get that lazy buddy of yours out of bed and on the street.
I hate you.
Right back at you.
How's that coffee treating you?
Blood is pumping. Senses sharpening.
Yeah. You ready to bust some bad guys?
Oh, yeah. I am a crime-fighting machine.
There we go. There's the Steve Lipton I know.
31.
Okay, man. All right, I'll be right back. She's okay. She's just rattled. She got a new cell phone, was trying to dial it. Next thing she knows, there's the parking sign out of nowhere.
That's the problem with cell phones. Things jump out at you with no warning. Thanks a lot. I got the score in the Blazers game.
Oh, don't tell me.
Sorry.
Why do you always do that? I told you I was taping the game.
It's a good game.
I was late, thanks to you.
What do you mean, thanks to me? What did I do?
You held me up.
How did I hold you up?
Declan, I told you I was busy, but you keep pushing. You're always pushing. Do this, do that.
Hang on a second. I'm only pushing because we only have one day on this case, remember?
No, Declan, you only have one day on this case. This is your case, not mine. I'm finished with you.
Hey, want to keep it down? Folks trying to eat here.
Sorry, officer.
Somebody sleeping on the couch tonight? Hey, cuffing.
Get your hands off me!
You okay?
Yeah.
Your lips bleeding. You okay working overtime? I can sure use the money.
No problem. Not much to go home to anyway.
Have you called Vicky yet?
No.
You know, Steve, if you call her, take the first step, maybe you guys can work things out again.
Too late for that.
Unit 31, 1272, burglary in progress, 626 North Wilson, code 2, high.
Out.
We lost him. I'm calling it 10:46 p.m.
Rise and shine, partner. Time to get that lazy buddy of yours out of bed and on the street.
You investigate. What did you call it?
Miraculous.
Miraculous.
Phenomena.
Strange, I know. Still not sure I believe it myself. He was lying right there. I watched them pronounce him dead. Now, this morning, there he is on my doorstep, alive and well. Well, I told him about it on the way to work. He thought I'd lost my marbles. I told the lieutenant, who agreed with him, so here I am.
You think maybe you might have dreamt it?
Oh, maybe. I don't know. I'm not sure of anything. The only thing I know is yesterday was Tuesday the 6th, and today is Tuesday the 6th. Same day, all over again.
Your lieutenant says you've been under a lot of stress lately.
Well, cops got stress. It's part of the job.
He also mentioned that you've recently separated from your wife.
She separated from me.
Okay.
What does that have to do with this?
Well, stress has many ways of manifesting. Have you been sleeping well?
Sometimes. Look, Dr. Fowler, if this is a stress-related thing, it's pretty intense. I mean, I shot my partner last night. It was real. I watched him die. I went home. I said a prayer. I asked to come back, make things right again. Maybe it is stress. Maybe I am going crazy. But maybe I got my prayer answered.
Wow!
Declan.
That's incredible. You think you're actually reliving?
What can I do for you?
Yeah, no, I brought you the book back I borrowed. Sorry.
Thank you.
You bet.
Declan.
Declan, yeah. Declan Dunn. It's a pleasure to meet you.
We've met.
I don't... Have we?
Why don't we take this in my office? We can finish it there.
No, tell me more about this thing. See, it's like a Groundhog Day that you... Hey, come on! Hey, partner. Declan Dunn, remember?
Yeah. Hi.
Peggy's awesome, isn't she?
You're a patient of hers?
Patient? No. I'm a friend of hers. I teach at the university. Yeah. Hey, listen, I've asked you a question about what you're talking about, that reliving the day thing. That intrigues me. Was it exactly the same as yesterday? The same events, different details? What?
Mm-hmm. Well, exactly the same. Yesterday I was on the job. Today they told me to take 3 days off for rest. Other than that, it's pretty much identical.
Yeah?
My partner showed up with the same box of donuts, said the same things he said to me yesterday. Same news on the radio?
No kidding.
You a betting man?
No.
Well, the Blazers are going to win today. 98-97.
Really?
Bonzi Wells, three-pointer at the buzzer.